This morning, yeah, we are here at Wessels Bron. The men are working, and yeah, we need to be in Kimberley before 9 tonight. So I believe we are in the flow, so that will happen. So this morning, I kept myself busy with my notes that I haven't taken off my old phone onto my new phone, and I am busy Bluetoothing this. And it's a lot. It's nearly 100 notes of fragmented little projects and things that I need to keep, and for my articles and for my book and for the new book and all my little projects. And I felt very much fragmented by, and then this I wanted to cut myself up because it was like, yo, I didn't complete anything, you know. But and it's a new year. But I listened to Louise Hay yesterday, who said that she died last year. She's one of my biggest mentors. And how did she get to do in 25 years what she got to do? And that has always been my thing. I've got so many things that I still want to do that I don't know if the time will be there, but I have to believe the process and trust in the process that time will be there. But what Louise said was, how she did it was one phone call at a time, one fax at a time, in her time was fax. One, just, I believe what we are doing here, the gift of presence, and that's what we need. And take your time, and whatever is not done when you go, because we are not going to live forever, is not done. But what you got done has to be really beautiful and really good and really worthwhile, is the word I'm looking for. So do the things that's worthwhile doing.